aren't they? So the question becomes, Alex, was the mob sent to draw us to the crime scene? Or sent to destroy it?